On my order, the Dead Orbit fleet is well clear of Saturn. We'll need them to defend the city, if it comes to that. They've picked up a high-gain signal from the Cabal beachhead on the Dreadnought. The message is outward bound. Its target is far outside the solar system. We have to know what they're saying and who they're saying it to.
Commanders are dead. The Cabal here are trying to survive against an implacable foe. Expect heavy resistance.
Signals coming from the bridge, but the whole place is on lockdown.
Heavy weapons fire has their defense grid on high alert. Clear out the ship. When things quiet down, the doors should open.
defense net is down. Kill everybody and the system thinks it's safe. Stupid computer.
Defense systems are active. Some of the bridge crew may still be alive.
The captain's station should control the signal. Let me at it. signals down. It was encrypted, but some of the headers are legible. This was a detailed distress signal intended for the head of the Cabal Empire.
I'll pass the scan from your ghost to the cryptarchy. I have a feeling we want to know as much about the signal as we can. In the meantime, that's a job well done. When you see Arak Jalal, tell him. Thanks for the tip.
Some new engrams, you might
need it. I should get back to my studies.
A tight. What brings you here this morning? We know you can help us all. Think about what we've said. The speaker knows darkness comes. Yet...
handwritten.